we said that the agreement was a, the chain business originated when there was a need from both consumer side and producer side. The need from the consumer side was that there was a need for a certain commodity, and the need from the producer side was that there was a need for making money. That's basically why we're here. So that's how the business, the term business originated. So we said that business is an entity or an organization which comprises of people and different resources, which is made on the objectives of making money and satisfying certain or specific goals. And again, we thought that the term business is used mostly in economic system to define the process of making products, of making the producers and consumers meet in order to exchange goods and services. So right. That's basically.
And how does that apply to what you're going to be doing?
Okay, basically it applies to what I will be doing specifically in a term that I've seen the market that there is a need for people, there is a need for internet services, there is a need for flexing facilities, and there is also a need for me to make money. So
good.
Basically that's how it works.
Good.